Hey guys, it's me, Pooh Bear 253, here with sweet little Ariel Seren, and I am getting ready. I'm getting ready to feed her first bottle, and I made two bottles. Here she is. She has Tweet with her. I don't know where Chirp is. I think Chirp is in the nursery somewhere. So I made a Playtex nursery bottle. I think I did a really good job on the milk too this time. I had just enough fabric softener left to make these two bottles. And I made the Playtex nursery and the Tomo bottle here, and I think I did a pretty good job, and I think I'm gonna use the Tomo bottle. So just take the top off if I can do it. There we go. And I don't have a bib, but oh well. So I think I sealed it pretty good. I'm feeling where the little other holes are, but I put like a lot of sealant in there to block it. So here we go. This is Ariel's first bottle. Oh, is that good, baby girl? On that little pink clip, it was in her hair. I just stuck it up there in her hat. Is that good? Oh, I think she likes it. Oh, she looks so sweet while she's eating. It's so nice to be able to use such a cute bottle that I got on sale at Target. Trying to burp her. She let out a good one. All right, you ready for the rest, baby? I'm trying to push her little eyelashes up there. Kind of coming down a little low. Just trying to push them up a little bit. All right. Open up, Missy. So I'm just loving her little jammies. It's the only jammies my poor little baby has. But once I save up a little more allowance money, I'll be able to get her a few more things. I think somebody was hungry. This is definitely going to be her special little bottle. Done? No. Yes? No, a little bit more. Okay, Missy. She's done now. And, alright, let's get one more big burp from my little sweetheart. Here. There we go, and that was Miss Ariel's first feeding. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And we'll talk to you guys later, okay, guys? Bye, everybody. Good night. So cute. All right. Good night, everybody.